Hi guys, this is Purple Flame Gaming. This is a reward video. Thank you guys so much for helping me reach 30 subscribers. I'm very happy. And in this video, I will literally obliterate Calamity Ganon. We have to destroy him. That's what we're doing right now. Okay. Here we go. Ew.
Link. I'm sorry, but my power isn't strong enough. I can't hold.
Oh, the laser. Destroying the nice castle. Disgusting. No, we fell. Oh, that looks powerful. Oh, this is the cool part. Oh, look at that. That's so cool.
Finally come. Brace yourself, Ganon, for the sting of my revenge.
Wow.
This will be our final opportunity. We will not fail.
Let's go, little guy. Now.
Little guy.
A 100 years in the making. Hold on, princess. Our moment has arrived.
Nice. All the damage does. How come Link isn't effective though? I don't understand. Okay, it's time to fight. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, fight. Oh, now he gets serious. This is so much damage. Give me your best shot.
No!
Bow! Oh no. Okay, I did way less damage than I thought. No! Okay. Do I really have to parry? No, I don't. Bam! Okay, that's Calamity Ganon defeated, but there's also that other stage. The other one is way like cooler. Disgusting. Fight. It must continue.
Ganon.
Yes?
Ganon was born out of a dark past. He is a pure embodiment of the ancient evil that is reborn time and time again.
Oh my god.
He has given up on reincarnation and assumed his pure, enraged form. If set free upon our world.
Okay. The bow. Get it. Bow of light. Wait, do I? Yeah. Infinity arrows. Yeah. She's like doing that.
That energy covering Ganon's body.
But why can this horse only do two of those? That's kind of annoying.
Attack any glowing points that you see.
The glowing spots, yes, but on the other side? Why does he keep turning? Okay, let's go over here. Oh, there. Other side.
Ganon's power is weakening.
Where do I go? Bow. I just love those arrows. Oh. Oh no, that's bad. He's taking damage. Or C. Waiting. No. That did a lot of damage. That's so trash. Okay. That's good.
No!
I guess I have to do this. I have to do this by foot. Oh no, the horse is there. Come on, horse!
Link! Look up there!
Yes, I know. Oh!
Do what you must.
Ow. Oh my. Oh no. No. This is a bad situation. Fine. Come on. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. No! Why?
Use his attacks to your advantage.
Oh. Bam. I miss. What? I just can't go up there. Yes! Bam! I did it! Not scared though. Explosion. Ganon is gone. Go, I obliterated Ganon.
I've been keeping watch over you all this time. I've witnessed your struggles to return to us, as well as your trials in battle.
My cape is going through the shield.
I always thought... No, I always believed that you would find a way to defeat Ganon. I never lost faith in you over these many years. Thank you, Link. The hero of Hyrule. May I ask, do you really remember me?
Thank you. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And thank you guys so much for helping me reach 30 subscribers. I'll see you guys in the next video.